I understand. But in a way, your beliefs are. How you think about yourselves, your place in the universe. That is on trial. And this isn't the first time.
What do you mean?
I've had the opportunity over the last few days to learn something about your culture, your great accomplishments. Consider the breakthrough into transwarp. An incredible achievement. And yet, your ancient doctrine predicted terrible disasters if it were even attempted. That held your race back for millennia, until someone took a chance and challenged that prediction. They succeeded, and your society entered a new chapter of exploration, and your doctrine was changed accordingly. I know from the history of my own planet that change is difficult. New ideas are often greeted with skepticism, even fear. But sometimes those ideas are accepted, and when they are, progress is made. Eyes are opened.
When I open my eyes to this theory,